Welcome to Vlogmas Day 3. I have not vlogged all day today. It's actually 8:30 p.m. So instead of a current vlog, you guys are just going to see a vlog that I worked on but never posted. It's only from like a few weeks ago, so it's not super old. It is us going to a pumpkin patch and taking pictures. So it's not Christmassy at all. It's quite the opposite, but yeah, I have a few other vlogs that didn't, I don't know what happened, they just didn't go up. So on days like this where I don't film or don't get enough, you know, to like be a cohesive like vlog, I'm just gonna post those vlogs. So I hope you guys enjoy it, and let's roll the clip. Is it gonna be backwards? It might be backwards. Caramel cappuccino. It's really good, girl.
Oh. Great vlog. I didn't film it because it was technical difficulty, but this is my plate. Cheers is there. Tia is standing. I can't even see all that. I just see a reflection. Say hey! Yeah, she's turning her. So, Chef Deja in the house.
Alright, guys. Makeup is done. You can't tell. I went to hop in the shower, get dressed, and Tia looks warm. Okay, but I'm gonna get in the shower so I can not look like a homeless man in makeup. And yeah, I'll update you guys later. Okay. Oh my god. Help.
This is from, I got from Play-Dohs, but I think it's from Charlotte Roof.
Yeah, it is. I saw the tag.
Yeah, okay, Charlotte Roof. These are from Ross. These are from JCPenney. This is from the Beauty Salon store. And these are from Walmart. I did take them back because my prescription don't work no more. I can't see. And yeah.
What about your bralette?
This is from VS, Victoria's Secret. Okay, I'm just playing.
Wow, you look one of those sorority girls.
Alright, y'all. So these jeans I got at Burlington a long time ago, and I put holes in them last year. These are from Macy's. This is from Goodwill. Shout out to them. This is from Target. These are from Forever 21. These are from Zenny Optical. That's linked down below. And that's it. Bye.
You ain't gonna tell about your nails. Where you get your nails from? Don't worry about it, y'all. Yeah, she got it from the Dollar Tree. We're gonna go.
2 o'clock. We are finally out the door. Hey, vlog. We are at the pumpkin patch. Where we are? Are we in Birmingham? Not from this state. I have no idea what's going on. But no. We're in Montgomery. We only drove 20 minutes. I'm slow. Okay, guys. So we are at a pumpkin patch. It is so cute. Shout out to Tia because she found it. And yeah, we look the same almost complexion. Now you look a little lighter now. This is so pretty. Wow. We're cute or whatever.
Yeah.
Oh my god. I like how you look kind of orangey. Oh, I forgot. Stop recording.
So she's in the middle school.
We gotta adjust your wig a little bit. She's adjusting, girl.
Alright, so. It's good seeing you, Ray.
What am I trying to say? We're out of my patch. We just took pictures in the sunflower field. I don't know. My forehead look real big today. Oh, nose highlight on. Okay, we're still on the thing, y'all. They have a landslide, but it looks like the way the ground slopes, they just put like a slide there or some type of something. There's zip line, but it's like this long. So we're going to the pumpkin patch. It is over yonder, and Tia is showstopping. That's how we keep it popping. And I'm seeing. We call it show stopping, see it. Okay. I am the long lost member.
Princess Deja on the way. Don't fall. Okay, so guys, this is the Punky Peach. Thank you. I didn't know she was opening. Then I thought you went out the same way. Okay, guys, this the patch. This where they grow. This where they grow at.
Save literal poses on my pin. Just I have like a whole little. Yeah, I have like a whole album of like pumpkin patch poses because I'm always like I don't know how to pose. Can I just vlog?
Say what you said again.
I got my.
Oh my gosh. Who are these people? I should leave for here because I drove. All right, I like this one. Bye, guys.
Hey, guys. So today we're going to do a house tour. So this is my friend. And that's it. Okay, bye. All right, guys. Pumpkin has been acquired.
Uh-oh. The golden carriage is over here. I'm like Cinderella or something.
Vlog, we're back. We're headed to Birmingham.
I'm back and I'm better. I want you bad as ever.
Favorite classic.
I can't even think of the man name right now. Calm right down. What's his name? Talking to me.
I just said it. What's his name?
Rice and Tilla. Oh, yeah, Latilla. But, yeah, guys, we're headed to the seafood restaurant in Birmingham. Deja's driving.
Say hi, Deja. Say hi to my vlog.
Is that in a blue?
Oh, God. I don't know where she's at from. It's not from. But yeah, so we'll keep you guys posted to TYL. Okay, guys, we're pretty much in Birmingham now. We're on the outskirts, and you see the mountains, like the fall vibes.
We're actually in Utah.
If we don't drove to Utah, we got issues. I'm gonna just drop out. But yeah, guys, so you can pretty much see the trees and the mountains. It's really, really
cool. Don't nobody need no description of what they can see? Okay.
Flying.
Love your roll,
so yeah, we'll be back when we get to the seafood place.
Bye.
Okay, guys, we're like pretty much in Birmingham. I love the sunset. It's so cute with the mountains. So yeah, we'll be back when we get to our other destination.
Magic City crab.
We are finished at the food place. Crab place. We are now in Dirt Cheap, actually my home. I've never vlogged in Dirt Cheap, but pretty much it's like, think of Burlington, but like not as nice. It's new stuff from different stores, mainly Target. The one by my house is like pretty much all Target stuff, which is why most of my stuff is tagged Target on my Instagram, because it's all Target. So it's new stuff. It's just some stuff is damaged, like furniture. Some clothes have like holes in them, so you gotta look really close. But oh my goodness, they have. Alright, guys, we are now. Wow, the 8 has nothing because it's a common size. Alright, guys, we are in Plato's closet now. So I bought some shoes. I found some shoes in. Oh, I lost Tia. Oh. I bought some shoes in Dirt Cheap for $6 because I'm the queen of $6 shoes in Payless. I'm Payless. Where is it? In Dirt Cheap. So I don't really know what I'm looking for. I don't need anything. I only ever come in Play-Dohs when I'm looking for something specific. These are cute, girl. Oh, alright. Let's see what else we can see.
Little Tia in a cut. Oh. We're at River Chase Gallery. Is that what it says? Galleria. I can't read. You can't even see it on the camera. Tia's gonna pick up some shoes that she ordered.
Hey guys, next week I'm gonna show you a tutorial on how I get these beachy waves. No sea salt spray necessary. No heat. No nothing. It's just like natural.
That one smells like old lady. Tia, doesn't this smell like an old lady? Doesn't it smell like old lady, like in church, sitting next to you? Handing you a lap skirt because you're dressed t-shirt.
With the hat on.
With the hat on. You guys got the Heavenly Donuts. It is so dead in there. Is this a bacon donut?
Yeah, it's maple bacon.
I've seen those before. Well, we're gonna try that.
We're gonna try some of Tia's red velvet donut. Is it the cake donut? Oh my god. She's good. Okay guys, I got maple bacon, which like, who hasn't heard of a bacon donut? And I got our plain one. Alright guys, let's try it. I'm not really a big sweet person and I wish they could microwave these so they'd be warm.
I forgot to ask for that too. And then the ice and water melt.
But I don't think they do that. Alright, I'm really excited about this because I've never had this in my life.
Freaking key lime.
It's weird. I'm gonna try it. It's bacon cream.
It doesn't like real bacon too.
It is. I mean, it gets covered up by the donut. It's like you taste bacon and you don't. You don't want to try it? I like people who try things just to try it. Just try it. Peer pressure. Just try a piece.
Can I just bite a whole thing? That's what I thought.
I don't want you to bite it. Just, why would you pick it off the piece that I bit?
World, you ain't got no disease.
I wish I could have seen her face. I know, I don't have anything. It's weird, but it's like.
It's like you're chewing it and you taste the bacon, but then the sweetness hits it.
It could be that bad.
That's why I took this a lot of eat.
Not at seafood place. I literally didn't vlog. I didn't even show me eating the crab. We struggled with the crab. But my phone is gonna die, so peace in the Middle East, and I'll catch y'all later.
Tia. Hey girl.
Are you really
don't
doing
do
that?
That.
Oh wait, no, start over.
Okay. You have to like, no, turn around like you just woke up from a lovely, like you're just really slow. Come on. Like a commercial. The best part of waking up is Folgers in your cup.
Was that good enough?
Fake.
Bonnet Chronicles, guys. Bonnet Chronicles.
What time is it?
It's currently 2:43 in our vlog, so we're back.
Hey. You cute, girl. Look at that senior. She finna graduate high school. We're so proud of you.
First of all, grown.
I know. As grown as it gets at 17.
O-O-T-D. Oh, that girl. Stay. What about you, Tia? She's more plain and regular. She didn't put on colored pajama pants, and I didn't bring any leggings, so this it. I could put on jeans and I would look normal, but it's time to go. I think I'm cute enough to walk around a mall.
Bag lady, don't hurt your bag. We at Walmart. This Tita, is she real cute? Look at her. Ooh, ooh, ooh.
Hey everyone, it is Sunday, so the next day. Oh, I already vlogged this morning. We went to Walmart, we came back. I put on real people clothes and Tia.
We tried the ghetto.
The ghetto. Get
it. She finna go home, she'll leave me alone. Y'all, she's been bullying me. She
hit me inside my head. Tia, we got music. Huh? You supposed to be dancing while you cooking. Get it.
Yeah, I would. But you know you be good.
Tia is making potatoes and corn. Are you making corn still? Corn on cob and chicken. Cause she didn't have enough of that stuff yesterday, so. She
really crab.
Yeah, we didn't get to go, but somebody should have told us. Order double. All
right, guys. This the food that Tia had made. It's real nasty. Right, Tia? Look at this seam though, it's giving you like an aesthetic. Look at it. Look at the wrist. Ooh. All right, y'all, so we're gonna try this, and if it's nasty,
We still gonna tell her it's good.
Vlog, I'm sure, if not, if I remember to vlog when I get home, but that's it. This was the weekend. No, I'm gonna go in there and swap the jacket, and I need a nap. I'm so tired right now, I don't even know what's going on.
You up till 3 in the morning.
I think I'm just for my time. Yeah, Tia has drama.
No, people got drama. And my mama and
what the Lord has for me, is for me. Alright, say bye.
What's my name?
Bye. Alright guys, so that's it for Vlogmas Day 3. I hope you guys enjoyed it. And I know it wasn't actually like, you know, day 3 of how my Vlogmas went, but still, I think it's still equally as good of a vlog. I hope you guys thought it was funny. As I always say, if you like this video, give it a thumbs up, subscribe to my channel, and comment down below some things I should do for Vlogmas, and I will talk to you guys in my next video. Bye guys.